Hello, my dear subscriber and my dear student. Welcome to my channel. And this is the video. Earlier video, I have mentioned about the role of intellectual property right and IPR. Both are same thing, we know, but we need to clarify firstly, what is this, fine? And today I will, in the previous video, I mentioned in the next video, I would like to share the name of course that is provided by the WIPO organization free of cost. I will like to share that. Fine. Today I will tell that. Before proceeding, before starting of the video, please do subscribe my channel and do share and like the video if you found it very useful. Fine. I hope you already liked the video. So I move to the website. I just open the Google. Where is Google? Wait. Yes, Google. Yeah, it is visible on the screen, I think. Yes. Yeah, fine. Here, the course name is DL101, Journal Course on Intellectual Property. Fine. What you need to do here, you need to mention DL101 WIPO. Fine. Okay. Now you can see it's all about 16,700 result, but you are supposed to click only this one. This one. Yeah, here this is also. We both open both. Yeah, it's all about the, as we know, they provide the distance learning education. Fine. If you want to know about the distance learning program, how they give the program, what is the fee of that, all that, you can download the brochure from here. Fine. Otherwise, but today I would like to share the course that is provided by this organization free of cost only. Fine. That is the DL101. So before, I do not want to waste your time right now. Fine. Okay. Just open this website. And for some student, if they are not so good in English, for that हमने क्या करना है? आज मैं आपको एक ऐसा कोर्स बताने जा रही हूँ जो आपकी डिग्री को एड ऑन एडवांटेज देने वाला है. कैसे? For example, आपने BSc करी है, जहाँ आपने बी फार्मा करी है, जहाँ आपने कोई और डिग्री करी है, BA करी है. फाइन, आपको इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी राइट की अगर नॉलेज हो जाए तो आप अपनी जॉब अपॉर्चुनिटी इंडस्ट्री में भी देख सकते हो. ठीक है, उसके लिए क्या है, एक कोर्स है DL101, ये फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट है बाय द वर्ल्ड इंटेलेक्चुअल प्रॉपर्टी राइट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. फाइन, यू कैन, व्हाट यू नीड, यू आर सपोज टू डू, यू जस्ट ओपन द वेबसाइट एंड हियर टाइप DL101. आपने क्या करना है, बस गूगल को ओपन करना है और यहाँ पे DL101 WIPO लिखना है. उसके बाद ये ऐसे खुल जाएगी, इसको ओपन करना है. फाइन, ओके, नाउ यू कैन सी, yeah, this is a curriculum of the course and all the material is provided by the organization only. And if you want to have this material from my end, please do mention in the comment box. I would like to share the material through email. And if you like to have the hard copy of the this material, that is available on the by the paying of nominal fees. Fine. even I will send you the courier if you want. For that, fine. Okay, here they have they will discuss about introduction of intellectual property. After that, copyright module is related right to intellectual property. Then trademark. Then geographical indication. Then industrial design. Then patent. Then WIPO territories. Then unfair. Wait, sorry. Okay, then unfair competition, then protection of new varieties of plants, summary and discussion of intellectual property right, IP and development, that is the agenda of WIPO development, and last is a special module. Fine. You, I believe that like all the material that is available on the internet free of cost, but the material is given by them that is very authentic. And in the end, you're supposed to clear one exam. Fine. after clearing that exam, that is all about the MCQ based, and some in the sometime they will ask the subjective type also, but solely on online only. Fine. After completing the course, they will send the certificate to you at your address at a free of cost only. That is my main motto. If anything is available free of cost, why do people do not want to take advantage? ये क्या है जो ये कोर्स है? No doubt हमें पता है कि जो ये सारा मटेरियल है इंटरनेट पे आपको मिल जाएगा, बट जो इस जो ये ऑर्गेनाइजेशन मटेरियल प्रोवाइड कर रही है वो एक तो ऑथेंटिक है, सेकेंडली क्या है, जो ये मटेरियल प्रोवाइड करेंगे ये उसका टेस्ट लेंगे लास्ट में. अगर आपका टेस्ट क्लियर हो गया तो ये आपको सर्टिफिकेट क्या है आपके घर पे आपको सेंड करेंगे बाय पेइंग नो पेनी. फाइन, दैट इज माय मोटो. फाइन, इट इज फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट ओनली. एंड इफ यू हैव लाइक ड्यूरिंग लर्निंग अबाउट दिस कोर्स इफ यू हैव एनी काइंड ऑफ क्वेश्चन एनी डाउट यू कैन सेंड हियर मेल बॉक्स. यू कैन सी देयर इज अ dedicated course administration mailbox. You can tell your suggestion or any kind of improvement you feel that is required. So aap apni suggestion kya hai yahan pe de sakte ho. Okay, ab ye to course ke bare mein ho gaya. Ab aapne isko login kahan se karna hai wo bhi main aapko bataungi. बट क्या है आपको, आप मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को प्रेस करके रखें. जब भी ओपन होगा कोर्स, फाइन, मैं क्या इसकी इंफॉर्मेशन अपने चैनल पे डाल दूंगी, इंस्टा पे डाल दूंगी, फेसबुक पे डाल दूंगी. फाइन, जब भी ये ओपन होगा, क्योंकि ये मैंने पहले ही बताया था, इट इज ओपन ओनली ट्वाइस अ ईयर. फाइन, अभी इस टाइम तो ये ओपन नहीं है. अब मैं आपको बताऊंगी, ओपन जब होगा वो मैं इंफॉर्मेशन अपने चैनल पे डाल दूंगी, बट लॉग इन कैसे करोगे, रजिस्टर कैसे करोगे, वो डिटेल मैं अभी आपको शेयर कर देती हूँ. फाइन, ये तो कोर्स डिस्क्रिप्शन हो गया. ई लर्निंग सेंटर, लॉग इन आप अभी भी कर सकते हो. फाइन, वेन एवर यू हैव फ्री टाइम यू कैन रजिस्टर योर सेल्फ हियर. And but you are supposed to learn your password and you are supposed to remember that password. Fine. Okay, here you can register yourself here. Registration and enrollments. You have to click it. Fine. Now here you need to create your Vibe account. I will share this detail also in my bio. Fine, you can download, you can link this website through the bio. Fine, and I hope the account is created by you all. Fine, if you have any kind of troubleshooting or if you feel like it is not like if there is any kind of error while registering yourself, you can mention in the comment box. We will solve it at our front. Fine, or you can send the direct email to this WIPO administration mailbox. Fine, this is enough for today's session. Fine, thank you so much. Happy learning, and don't forget to like and share the channel and the video as well. Here you are supposed to fill the information, and I do not want to reveal my information here. Fine. Now it is your homework. You are supposed to fill your all detail. There is a long this form. After that, if you are able to create your account, you can log in it. Fine. In the future, I would like to share at what time the course is open and that is available for everyone. Fine. So stay tuned to my channel and don't forget to like and share the video. Fine. Thank you so much. Happy learning.